Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy, with another in the series. Well, just doing a continuing experiment on this cameo model dictation machine. Now, I'm recording on a black wax cylinder that was really badly cracked, as you see, so I had to amputate about an inch off the end of it. But still more than good enough for doing these test recordings. So I've got the cameo model machine pulled apart, took the cover off, took the speaking tube off, took all the control cables out, and I'm going to be recording with a 10-inch fiberboard horn, just like a phonograph. And I've never made a horn recording on this machine before, so I'm not really sure what to expect. So let's do a quick recording and see how this comes out. So on a dictaphone, the recorder and the reproducer are built in to the machine. So you push down on the lever to record, that drops the recording stylus. And then I can trip the clutch to drive the cylinder with this lever on the front. I don't need the push button on the speaking tube. So let's do a quick horn recording and see what kind of recording we can make. Greetings and salutations, Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy, making a test recording on the cameo model dictation machine using a recording horn. This is a 10-inch fiberboard horn. Just want to see what kind of recording this will make. I've never made a horn recording on this machine before. All the recordings I've made have been either with a speaking tube and more recently a few MP3 transfers. So doing a straight acoustic recording on the cameo model dictation machine, recording on a black wax dictation cylinder, recording with a 10-inch fiberboard horn. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching. All right, stop the cylinder, remove the horn, raise our recorder. I'm going to blow this swarf away. There we go. All right, let's find the beginning of our recording. Should be right about there. Put the horn back on. Let's see kind of what kind of results we got. Recording on the dictaphone using a recording horn. No idea what's up with that.
Greetings and salutations. Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy, making a test recording on the cameo model dictation machine using a recording horn. This is a 10-inch fiberboard horn. Just want to see what kind of recording this will make. I've never made a horn recording on this machine before. All the recordings I've made have been either with a speaking tube and more recently a few MP3 transfers. So doing a straight acoustic recording on the cameo model dictation machine, recording on a black wax dictation cylinder,